Hello everybody, Rarik101 here, back once again with a new episode of LEGO Batman. In the last episode, we took on the Clayface boss fight and explored the hub area because I didn't want to start a new level. And in this episode, we'll be continuing on with the Riddler's Revenge story arc of this game. And I believe next level should be... We should be visiting Easy Freezy. Alright. So, without further ado, let's get into this. And I was gonna start with something funny, but it got away from me. Anyway, let's watch this. A scientist specializing in... Okay, you don't need to know this stuff. Alright. Let's watch this cutscene. And... Just stop robbing. You're not being funny. Dang. Was this what his ice cream factory looked like originally? Because if so, why would you want to go to a place like that? Also, it's time for some Easy Freezy. I'm trying to be funny, and it's not working. Alright, so we have some Riddler goons here we have to beat up. Alright, And this, I have actually no idea what this is. Oops. Sorry about that, Robin. Alright, so... First step is just... Let's just destroy everything, because... It's a LEGO game, and... So why not? Okay. And more of these guys are... spawning in somehow. Also... Can we enter this? Will be to enter battering... Seriously, why is it telling me stuff I already know? Okay, whatever. And you cannot apparently ride in this van. Okay. And this is for something we can do later, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I've actually ever destroyed this. So, I have no idea what that does. Alright. And, so we're gonna need to help on this. And... fail, apparently. Okay, here we go. Alright, and we're making ice cream, apparently, and somehow ice cream managed to destroy a van. Logic. And LEGO games don't exist. I guess. Okay. And I cannot get on the boat. Actually, maybe Robin can? No? Huh, that's weird. Maybe that's for, like... Huh. I don't know what that's for then, because I cannot... Seriously, where's these guys come from? Okay. And I think we're about to be introduced to another bat suit. I think. Yeah, this should be the one. A new... Yep. This is the Robin's magnet suit, which allows him to, like... walk on magnetic surfaces. Ironically, in the DS version of this outfit is the suit. It's the first suit you're introduced to for Robin. But in this game, I guess it's like the second, which is odd, but whatever. Oh, and you can ride this one. Yes! Don't know what this is for. I don't know if you need this for anything or if it's just for fun. And once again, it's telling me how to use the battering. I do not need to know that. Wow, that wasn't very nice. Okay. So, now we need to search for that magnet ladder, or whatever that's called. Didn't mean to do that? Okay. Oh, I see. I think they're coming from those vans. How many people can fit in one van? Seriously. Hopefully you can't hear me. Alright, no, that's not doing anything. Oh! Maybe we need Batman's bomb suit or whatever it's called. Alright. What? Maybe. Alright. I think we need another lever. I think, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna try pulling this and see what happens. Oh, we can't even pull it. Okay. Right. Well, this is embarrassing. I literally have no idea what to do. Maybe try starting this. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played this game. So, or at least this level. Anyway, wait a sec. No, no. Oh, that's why I was telling you to use the battering. Okay, so we have to. Hold on, work theory. Have to hit all of these with the batterings, and this door should, gate should slide open, and now we have to beat up Mr. Freeze's goons. I didn't know Mr. Freeze had henchmen, but apparently he does. Okay, so now we need to use Robin's magnetic suit to get up this magnet ladder, or wherever this is supposed to be. I don't know what that's supposed to be, and pull all these levers, which will change the color of the ice cream? I don't know. Hopefully I'm doing this right. I honestly haven't. Seriously, where do these guys keep coming from? Okay. I thought I got this guy. Oh, well, apparently not. Right. And again, what is it with those, like, handle things, like, handle ledges, like, those silver bars up there that you can hold on to and you'll be able to, like, grab onto them. I keep seeing these and I don't know what they're for. Alright, so I think we're supposed to get the, and we cannot destroy those yellow cone things right there. Okay, there's gotta be something around here. What's this for? Oh, this is for something later in the game. You have to, like, I think unlock the Riddler? Like, purchase the character. Alright, so I have no idea what to do now. Dude, just stop it, please. Okay. I have no idea what to do. I feel like I'm missing something, but I don't know what. Alright, so I'm gonna try going to go back up here. Maybe I missed something. Oh! We're supposed to. Wait, what? Okay, I'm so confused. Oh my gosh! You people, just leave me alone. Okay. I'm trying to complete this level, and you're, like, not helping. Okay. Okay. Apparently that's all I needed to do. I could have sworn we needed to do something else. Maybe that was in the DS version. That's just odd. Okay. Now we should be getting a new bat suit. At least I think this is a new bat suit. I don't completely remember. Okay. I'm gonna build this thing. I don't know what these are officially called. Alright, and this bat suit should. It should be a new bat suit, I think. Yep. Okay, I don't know if we got this in the last episode, but this is Batman's glide suit, which, well, obviously allows him to glide, and you can apparently turn back into your normal suit, which is odd. I don't think that was in the DS version. So what we have to do is push the freeze smoke down? I don't know what that is. And we have to glide over here and, well, completely fail and lose money. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Just needed to collect those coins, and now we need to beat up these guys. and build a bridge so that Robin can cross. I don't know why those coins were in that direction, but whatever. Right now, okay, we need to do something. I'm pretty sure we need to do something over. Oh, yeah! Okay. We need to hit these ice guys things. Alright. See what this builds. It builds a stair. Cool, don't. Alright, so I think what we're supposed to do is jump on these, and that should shut those off. Alright. Ah, I think I almost died. Well, Robin died, apparently. Oh my goodness. Well, that sucks for him. Okay. Come here. I need him to go up here. Hopefully, you can hear me. Oh no, okay, that was weird. For a second, it was like lagging or something, like he. Alright, and that's for Batman. Come here, I need him. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Wait, what? Why is there. And I just died. Okay. I don't know what that is for, but I think that's for like an extra thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's an extra thing. Oh, crap. That's interesting. I totally forgot there were ones like these. Oh my goodness! Oh, the one thing I've always hated about these magnet sections was that they take forever. Like, seriously. Okay, wait, what? Okay, there we go. And apparently we haven't pushed objects before in this game yet, which is because when we had to push something in the last level we did. Which was like barely, technically 2 episodes ago, not counting the Clayface boss fight that I took on, and. Oh my goodness. Seriously, Robin, get over here. You know what, I'm just gonna. What? Ugh. Right. The CPUs in LEGO games are so stupid. Like, they just. Run, walk to their deaths. Alright, let's see. I think we're almost done with this level, but I'm not sure. Oh, oopsie, I walked off the cliff. Okay, that was embarrassing. Ooh, money. Okay. No. Not you. Actually, I'm gonna try and get that blue coin. Alright. Okay. Get a running start and jump. And fail and miss. Okay, oh well. I'm not gonna waste my time on that. What's the point of that? Okay. That's point. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, now I remember. Remember. Ah. There we go. Seriously, I have to push it back? Okay. Wait, do I have to push it back? Wait, okay, what? Okay, there we go. Oh, are you kidding me? I have to stay on the. Okay. That's annoying. My God. Nope, 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 nope. Ah! Wait, what the? Physics work. Okay. I just love how One Punch sends a guy flying halfway across the room, and apparently pulling that lever only works temporarily. Ooh, Mr. Freeza's cannon. This is awesome. Ooh. Oh. Oopsie. I think we just glide over there now, possibly. All right, there we go. Ah. Oh wait, what? Okay, not complaining. All right, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. In the next episode, we will be completing this level, hopefully. And so I'll see you next time. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and possibly subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day, or in this case, night, and see you in the next one.